Hello, my name's Dr. Paul Moore. I'm a dentist in Galway in Ireland, and I'd like to show you how we organise and sterilise and store all our dental burrs in the practice using the new BurButler.
The unique feature of the BurButler is the patented tapered hole in the solid silicon block. This allows you to place any burr in any hole. Doesn't matter what the diameter is. As you insert the burr, the end diameter of the shank grips the silicon at the diameter of the end of the burr, so every burr fits every hole, and every hole fits every burr. The burrs can be removed from the BurButler one-handed with the same force that you inserted them. You only need a light pressure to keep the burrs firmly held in place, and the spacing allows easy manipulation even with large fingers. Best of all, you don't have to remove the burrs to process the BurButler with through and through drainage holes and bacteriological verification of the efficacy of the recommended sterilisation process. You can put the loaded BurButler through the ultrasonic, you can put the loaded BurButler through the washer, you can put the loaded BurButler with the lid in place throughout the entire autoclave cycle. The clear autoclavable lid fits snugly onto the base and can be removed very simply with one hand. With four sizes and five colours, you can customise your selection of burrs for each clinical area, each dentist and each procedure. Now you can mix and match your burrs the way you want them, and your favourite burrs will always come back to you in the order you used them last time. Working with the BurButler is one of those little pleasures of the day. It feels so right. It sorts out one of those design problems that I have had to put up with all my career, making life so much simpler for the dentist and saves so much time for the supporting staff.